How he praised me, how he praised me. together. Let's read from Psalm 98. Sing to the Lord a new song, for he has done marvelous things. His right hand and his holy arm have worked salvation for him. The Lord has made his salvation known and revealed his righteousness to the nations. He has remembered his love and his faithfulness to Israel. All the ends of the earth have seen the salvation of our God. Shout for joy to the Lord, all the earth. Burst into jubilant song with music. Make music to the Lord with harp. Sing with the harp and the sound of singing. All right. Now to hear our scripture lesson from the first book of Samuel.
This is from the first book of Samuel, chapter 25, verses 32 to 35. David said to Abigail, praise be to the Lord, the God of Israel, who has sent you today to meet me. May you be blessed for your good judgment and for keeping me from bloodshed this day, from avenging myself with my own hands. Otherwise, as surely as the Lord, the God of Israel, lives, who has kept me from harming you, if you had not come quickly to meet me, not one male belonging to Nabal would have been left alive by daybreak. Then David accepted her hand, what she had brought him, and said, go home in peace. I have heard your words and granted your request.
Thank you, TJ. Let's pray. So today is the second of the series called Cast of Characters. We're going to be in this series until like April, I think, for a long time, each week taking up a different character.